Ashe.
We say Ashe, Ashe means and so it is. It's almost like saying amen, but it's a little stronger. Greetings, peace and love, happiness and blackness to everyone.
That's right.
This month we celebrate Black History Month in honor of Carter G. Woodson's birthday. I like to clear that up because people always say, why is Black History Month so short and cold? It's his birthday month. So that's the only reason why. We have come together to share love, each other, our accomplishments, and it is my pleasure to be the officiator of this libation. We pour libation and we do libation in honor of our ancestors. Our ancestors are everyone who has come before us and has transcended slash passed away. In African tradition, whether it be Yoruba, Akan, any one of them, even all the way back to Kemet, which is Egypt's original word, we always honored our ancestors because we knew that life and death were two sides of the same coin. So we do this all the time. We come and go, we come and go, we come and go, so we can learn and grow and be better with every lifetime. And that's really what we're supposed to be doing down here. Not necessarily gaining material wealth and Instagramming. We're supposed to be connecting and growing and loving each other. And I think that this is a pivotal time in history, as we can see throughout our nation, where love is one of the most important things that we need right now. So, we call on our ancestors and we salute our ancestors to let them know that they're with us all the time, that we are flanked by them everywhere we go. Grandparents, fathers, mothers, sisters, brothers, every type of relative, even dear friends, are ancestors who have moved on to the next life. And so we must never ever forget them. And you must understand that you can never ever be alone in this world because you have ancestors. So even if it's just you, it's never just you. It's you and your ancestors and the almighty divine creator of everything and everyone and everywhere. You can't be alone. So we have to drop that too, because I'm all too by myself. No, you're not. Talk to your grandmother's spirit. Talk to your father's spirit. Talk to whoever spirit you need to talk to. And then he'll come back and give you a message in dreams, in other people's sayings, in music, in some type of familiarity that only you will know that they're talking to you. And I say this because I recently, I'm not going to say I lost my mother. I'm going to say I gained an ancestor. My
All
mother
right.
made her transition on February 10th this year. And I was with her for the last 6 days of her life. And it was very interesting because she couldn't talk and she couldn't speak. She couldn't really do much but blink her eyes and squeeze my hand and do things. But she was still there with me. I knew when she was gone. Before I got back to the house, I knew she was gone. And I let her go freely, because I knew she's going into the realm of the absolute and that she would never, ever not be with me. She's going to be with me more now than before. So that gives me a great sense of peace. I'm not hysterical. I'm not running around crying everywhere all the time. Sometimes I want to. But I know that she's with me, so I can't be that sad. Y'all feel me?
Yes. Yes.
I'm being really, really honest and really
oh, yes,
raw right
are.
Now.
Yes,
it's real
are.
Serious. Our ancestors are with us and we must give them homage and love and respect and honor. And therefore you will get honor and respect and love and power in yourself. This is an African tradition. This is how we did it in our head long. This is how I do it. This is how I do it. This is how we're gonna do it. So I'm gonna step away with this mic.
Sorry,
and I'm gonna go over to the water with this lovely plant on the floor. Thank you again, Brother Stan.
No,
Alright. And we're gonna call out the names of dear departed relatives, ancestors, friends, whomever you like. Even you can go back in history and you can call on the greats. It's all good. They're here. They're with us all the time. And so it's time for us to give them back that love. You feel what I'm saying?
Yes.
We may not do this all the time, but we should. Brother just gave me a lesson. The brother in the middle, this beautiful drummer, gave me a lesson. He said, put a glass of water and put a red rose in it and put it on the floor. And every day, make it higher and higher and higher in honor of my mother. Make an altar for her, which I have, with her picture. Very important. To help her make her transition smooth and easy for her. So I can light her way in the darkness as she moves. So I know it's kind of deep, but libation ain't nothing light. It is heavy. It's heavy for a reason. Because we're a heavy people.
That's right.
We've created everything. Science, mathematics, music, dance, art, everything. So it's time for us to give that love back to ourselves. I don't see that enough in this city. I don't see us loving ourselves thoroughly. Seriously. I've been here 10 years in East Orange. Next month will be 10 years. So we need to raise our vibration. We need to raise that consciousness so we can be a mighty people once again. So we can be loving and be each other's brothers and sisters and be our brothers and sisters' keepers.
That's right.
Check each other. Check the young. No offense to the youth, but y'all need to be checked. I was checked. I think I came out okay. We can't be afraid. We have to speak up and be as loving as possible. And love takes a whole lot of courage.
Yes, it does.
So if you got that courage, go for it. And be love and light everywhere, all the time. And watch the magic happen in your life. Seriously. Asheo. All right, so as Sister Zionist said, Ashe, right? We say Ashe a lot. You know, it's just like when you're in church, we say, amen, amen. It originally is Ashe. And so she's basically co-signing what I'm saying. So, so I'm going to say Ibaye. Ibaye is a formal salute to the ancestors. We give thanks and praise to the ancestors when we say Ibaye. Okay? So the two words that we are going to recite tonight are Ibaye and Ashe. Are we clear?
Yes.
Y'all don't sound like you're with me.
Yes!
That don't make me get like Rampoo, but come on, are you with me? I'm serious. Come on, y'all. All right, so first, I'm going to call out the name of my dearly, dearly transitioned mother, Marion Louise Bartley Hassell, Ibaye Ashe.
Ashe!
All right, y'all, come on, come with it.
Jean Davis!
Ashe.
Ashe.
Marcus Barney, Ibaye.
Ashe. Jonas Davis.
Malcolm X, Malcolm Little, Ibaye, Ashe.
Ashe.
Angelo Hill.
Ashe.
Ibaye, Ashe.
Ashe.
Jonas Davis.
Yes, I love that one. Ibaye, Ashe. Wanda Brown, Ibaye, Ashe.
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 Rosa Parks.
All right, so on three, we're going to call them all out, and we're going to give them a big Ashe, okay? One, two, three. Go for it.
George Pumphrey, Ann Simpkins, Laura Allen.
Ashe.
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 Big places too. Claim your glory. Don't hide. Don't bow your head. Pick your head up and walk with pride.
That's right.
Look people in the eye when you speak to them. Right, Ms. Burgess? Okay. All right, Ms. Burgess, though. All right? And I give a salute to you as one of our fine, amazing elders of this town. All right? Be beautiful, be blessed, be black, and be strong. Love you, one love.